According to some fishy website, WhatsApp has 2 billion active users around the world and 100 billion messages are sent every single day. Therefore, I don't see any reason why we shouldn't create a bot for it. Also, don't worry, you can create WhatsApp bot for free with the method I'm about to show you. Before I get started, I would like you all to join our server. We are currently hosting some cool events like Chat and Win Challenge, where you can win Nitro just by chatting on the server. We are also hosting a coding challenge where you can win exciting prizes by completing the challenge. So consider joining the server. Now let's get back to the video. First of all, create a new folder and run npm initiate to create package.json file. We will interact with WhatsApp using this awesome package called whatsappweb.js. Let's copy this basic code and paste it on VSC. Now we will install QR package that prints QR code on the console. For authentication, we are going to use this local auth strategy. It requires a persistent file system to be able to restore sessions. That means you can't host this bot on a service like Heroku using this strategy. Also, I forgot to mention that if you don't want to log in every time you run the bot, then I suggest you should join multi-device beta so that way you won't need to log in every time you run the bot. I'm using multi-device beta myself. Let's try to run it and see if it works. As you can see, it successfully connected to WhatsApp. Now we can create some cool commands. Let me just copy this from here, tweak a little bit, and we are now ready to go. So the first command we will be making is meme. So we should call it please meme. For this, I'm going to use this API to get random memes because it's easy and fast. To send this as an image, I will have to add it as attachment. Let me see. Okay, here. Now our meme command is completed. Let's create a joke command using this API. We are done, let's test it out. The joke command is not working. Oh yeah, Now let's see. Yep, now it's working nice and fine.